Family and friends gather to celebrate a century of life. It's good news tonight at 6. Mary Tabaka is turning 100 years old on Thursday, but the party is already underway. She has spent the last 100 years in her childhood home along with her 97-year-old sister Annie. Mary says the secret to a long life is kindness.
Be kind to each other. That's more important than anything in the world.
Mary says she's thankful to have so many people in her life.